What a wonderful
Las Vegas, guys. To Las Vegas, where we'll be doing the President's Day tournament for Cameron's hockey team. You ready to play, Cameron?
Yay!
Who are you playing first?
Heat.
Uh oh. Are we gonna win?
I hope so.
Yeah, me too.
I hope you don't win, Cameron.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
What's up, man?
Hi, dude.
What's up with Starbucks, dude?
I know, there was a Starbucks over there next to Chandelier's there.
What a wonderful world. Alright, let's talk about Arvin's room. You guys don't make a mess, okay?
They're not gonna let you open the other side. What a wonderful world. a wonderful world.
Let go back.
Oh. Sit over there.
Just came back from the game. We lost first game against the Heat. It was 4-2. They scored on an empty net. Final score of 4-2. That's the strip. Boys are busy playing Clash Royale.
Wait. I don't know. Blackjack?
Blackjack?
Oh, shoot. I need to lock this.
Clarissa, no, no. We don't touch that. No, no. I told you we don't touch that. Put it back. Thank you. Cameron is out hanging out with his friends, playing bowling, Clash Royale, arcade games. We'll see you downstairs. Clarissa, are you tired? Did you have fun playing bowling? No? You're tired? You wanna go sleep? Say goodnight. She needs to sleep.